Даниэла, я очень рад, что ты обратилась в нашу клинику. Расскажи о себе, откуда ты, что ты, с какой страны приехала, какие у тебя были проблемы.
My name is Daniela and I've been living in Miami for 20 years. I've had a drug problem for 10 years. Intense addiction, actually. I was addicted to amphetamines, benzos and Suboxone, opiates in general. The last few years, I've been trying really hard to find a good clinic to go to get help and, you know, get back to my original self so I can lead a normal life. But it was really hard. I tried one detox place in Florida, which was not good. You know, it's like it never happened. And my mother actually started searching a lot on the internet and she came across your clinic. And yes, and she told me about it. And at the beginning I was resistant because I didn't think I had a problem, you know. A lot of times addicts think that they have things under control and when in reality you don't have anything under your control when you use anything. So I gave in and I said to my mom, okay, let's try Serbia, and we flew here by plane right away from on August the 10th. I came and I was in the clinic in Zemun. That was the first treatment. It was for 3 weeks.
Как вам понравилось в нашей клинике? Как вы себя сейчас чувствуете?
Right now I feel excellent. It's unbelievable to me that I can feel like this, you know, and no substances in my body or, you know, my mind is clear. So I feel really good. And, you know, today is my last day here. And I'm just very grateful for this clinic that it exists, you know, because otherwise I don't know what would have happened to me. You know, probably end up really bad, you know, so I'm very happy with, you know, the results overall. And it's a really, really good thing.
Порекомендовали бы вы кому-то еще эту клинику, нашу клинику, на основании своего опыта?
I would recommend this clinic to friends and friends that I don't have yet, or strangers. Because it's an excellent program, you know, the procedures, everything that happens in this clinic really helps a person get rid of addiction. It's unbelievable. So I would definitely recommend to anybody, actually, not only friends, but to anybody that has a problem with addiction to come to this clinic, because I think it was the best choice that I made in my life.
Вы чувствуете, что вот после сегодняшней процедуры вы как бы родились второй раз? Действительно, это второй день рождения. Сегодня была очень серьезная у вас процедура, очень важная для вас.
Right now I feel okay, but the procedure itself was very, very hard on me. It was the hardest. Yes, definitely. You're reborn. You're like a baby, like a new baby. It's like you died and you came back to life and you get a second chance basically, you know?
То есть ваша жизнь абсолютно реальная возможность жить без наркотиков, жить трезвой жизнью, здоровой жизнью, правда?
Yes, I mean I've done it before, you know, and I know that that's the normal way of life, you know, you can't depend on a substance because you're a slave to it. You know, you become, you know, a slave to whatever drug it is, drugs, alcohol, whatever your addiction is. And you're not in control of yourself at all, although you think that you are in control. You know, that's why many addicts are very resistant in the beginning to come to the clinic. They don't want to go in. I had that problem, you know, but I'm so glad that, you know, I was persuaded into, okay, just try it tonight, you know, and then everything flowed, you know. So in the beginning, I would understand, you know, the patients that would be resistant to any type of treatment. But from my personal experience, I can guarantee that this option is the best for anybody.